Clickable Math lets you solve math problems, visualize expressions, and explore concepts. In this video, you'll see some of the many Clickable Math tools in Maple that make it so easy to use. Mathematical expressions are easy to enter in Maple, and they look just like they would in your textbook. Operations on expressions can be performed by simply clicking the expression and selecting the desired operation from the list of relevant choices provided on the context-sensitive menu. Selected operations are self-documenting. All of the actions are recorded, making it easy to understand your work later on. Maple's palettes allow you to enter a number of common expressions and symbols, such as this definite integral. To find the integral of the original expression, you can just click and drag the expression into the template. This is the exact answer. If you want an approximation, we can use the context-sensitive menu again. Maple's plotting tools allow you to visualize difficult solutions. Here we can create a new plot based on the derivative of our first expression. The plot is fully interactive. We can pan or zoom in order to get a better view of a plot. You can compare two graphs by dragging an expression into the plot area. Once done, you can annotate the graph with text or arrows in order to highlight points of interest. You can create and modify 3D plots just as easily. The Interactive Plot Builder Assistant can be used to generate plots, interactive plots, or animations. To play back the animation, we can use controls on the animation toolbar. You can also rotate, pan, or zoom. Maple's collection of clickable math tools include the ability to drag to solve equations as well as preview operations. With drag to solve, you can solve equations step by step by simply dragging individual terms in order to obtain a fully documented solution. Smart popups let you explore expressions or sub-expressions by previewing different operations, such as plotting, applying trigonometric rules, and more. Smart popups also give you a fully documented solution to your problem. In this example, we can use smart popups to prove that the left-hand side of a trig expression is equal to the right-hand side by stepping through a sequence of trigonometric identities as well as simple algebraic manipulations. Maple provides a wealth of built-in learning tools for topics in areas such as calculus, algebra, statistics, and more. In this tutor, students can step through the integration process. They can perform steps themselves, such as performing the change of a variable, or they can ask Maple for hints and have Maple perform the next step for them, or they can request the full solution. Maple's math apps are easy-to-use educational demonstrations designed to illustrate various mathematical and physical concepts. There are math apps in numerous categories, including algebra and geometry, calculus, discrete math, statistics, and much more. In the following math app, students can interact with sliders that correspond to various factors like amplitude, nodal diameter, nodal circles, in order to see the effect of striking the surface of a drum. This can then be played back as an animation in order to explore the resulting surface. These are just some of the many ways Maple helps students and teachers learn and do math. For more information about these and other great features of Maple, please contact Maplesoft.